In this video, you'll learn about government failure and five different forms of government failure. First, let's start with explaining what government failure is. Government failure occurs when a government intervention to correct a market failure results in a market inefficiency that would not exist if the government had not intervened. Essentially, the market would be better served had the government not intervened in the first place. Let's now take a look at five types of government failure. There are others as well, but these are some of the most important ones to know. First is imperfect information. When the government develops regulation or interventions, it needs to have sufficient information in order to achieve its desired outcome. Suppose the government wants to reduce spending by increasing direct taxes. To exactly achieve this aim requires highly precise information in a rapidly changing environment, making it unrealistic that the government can successfully and precisely accomplish this goal. There will need to be a set of assumptions made that may not be accurate. Second is the distortion of price signals. The price mechanism plays a vital role in the allocation of resources in an economy. When the government interferes with this mechanism, it can cause distortions. For example, a government subsidy could cause prices to be artificially low. Greater consumption of this good would occur than might occur in a free market, and this could result in an inefficient allocation of resources. For example, inefficient firms may continue to operate in large part due to government support. In a free market, they might be forced to shut down as they're not profitable. Third are unintended consequences. In the example of the minimum wage, the aim of government regulation is to increase living standards for those on the minimum wage. However, the resulting higher costs of labor may increase unemployment as firms make cuts to maintain profits. As a result of well-intentioned policy, those same people the government was trying to help may actually now be worse off. Fourth is regulatory capture. Regulatory capture occurs when regulatory bodies are influenced by the firms they are supposed to be regulating. This may be through the pressure of lobbyists and politicians or the regulator themselves. As a result, agencies that are supposed to act in the public interest are now making decisions against the interest of consumers due to the strong influence of those firms. Fifth are administration and/or enforcement costs. Once a regulation is set, it must be enforced and administrated. The cost of doing so may reduce the net benefits of the regulation. Government failure would arise if the cost of administering and enforcing the regulation were greater than its benefits. After watching this video, you should have a better understanding of government failure and the five types mentioned. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below and let's try and answer them together. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.